Yo, 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 this is Heart to the Core Keiser. And what I'm bringing you here is just a wee bit of brass knuckle play for last night. I went on, had fun, and watched a couple of videos. Actually seen a video today from my main man HollowPoint doing his countdown to hitting 400,000 subscribers. And really, I'd like to say, is one of the people who's really a fan of HollowPoint, really, is thank you to HollowPoint for following me back on Twitter and being so friendly and being so interactive and talking back. And also thank you for really inspiring me and helping me to keep going and building my channel and doing better with my channel. As you guys know, I'm doing a wee Control Freak giveaway, hoping to raise a bit of awareness and raise a few more subscribers to my channel. I believe in myself, I believe in my content that I produce is good enough content to have people coming in and watching it. You get me, guys? I've got my own opinions on things. I don't just go with the crowd. People saying the new specialist is going to steal your specialist ability. I think the new specialist who is Blackjack, right? It's like the Jack of Spades, like for a deck of cards. And then I think you're going to have the Queen of Hearts and then the King of Clubs. So I think there's more specialists to come, number one, right? Number two, I think he's going to steal your score streaks, right? Like your Wraith and your Spiky Balls of Doom and your Crimbot and stuff like that. I think he's going to steal all that sort of stuff. And I also think that his weapon is going to be along the lines of a melee weapon. I think he's got one robotic arm, as you see there when he's sitting in the black market. And I think what's going to happen is he's actually going to fire that robotic hand off his arm and one hit melee people, but it's going to be attached with like a rope, like the Scorpion's grappling hook, and he'll be able to grapple about and really maneuver about the map a lot better than anybody else. He needs to have some sort of massive advantage, is the way I see it now. Just because it's a new specialist coming into the game, he needs to bring something different that other specialists have got. So that's what I was about to bring this upload today. A bit of brass knuckle play last night. I actually clutched this round out here with a brass knuckle, smashed that guy's face in, despite the fact that he had an iron bar. And we all know what the lunging distance is like on an iron bar. It's like 65 feet, you know what I mean? And the lunge distance on that brass knuckles is literally 4 centimetres. You need to be standing right in the guy's face. Really, bringing this video today just to try and keep my channel ticking over, keep it moving, keep people interested in what I'm doing, really keep these on the boil when it comes to my control freaks, the upgrades that I'm doing with my channel, the things that I'm bringing to my channel, and also to congratulate my main man HollowPoint for hitting 400,000 subscribers. I believe he's up to 410,000 now, so it's just really, really accelerating and just boosting away into the distance, you know what I mean? Love to catch up one day, really catch up with your channel, and I'd love to overtake you, to be honest, my man. I'd love to have like 16 million subscribers. I want to be bigger than Jesus myself, but I can't walk on water because I'm just too heavy. But I could get a try, you know. Maybe if the water's frozen, it's ice, and I can walk on that bad boy stuff. You know what I mean? Really, just to say thank you to people like HollowPoint who are keeping me inspired and keeping me upbeat and really enjoying what I'm doing with my channel. As you know out there, when you're doing a YouTube channel and you're doing things for YouTube, there's like fucking 20 people who'll come in and tell you you're doing a good job, 50 people who'll watch your video and think you're doing a good job but never tell you, and like 600,000 people who'll come in and tell you you're a wanker, which is, as long as you're getting a view, it doesn't matter, you get me? Come in and tell me, I'm a watch this here, let's smash. Who's next? Who's next? Bring it on, who is next? I actually turn around and get a guy behind me, and I got to get this guy in water, but actually to my own defeat, I call the guy out, and Reedy Boy comes in and steals my kill. You see there, so I left it in here in the feed, so as you would see, that I'm actually getting running clutching rounds out with these brass knuckles, but Reedy Boy stole my kill. You wee scumbag, Reedy, you wee scumbag, yeah. Reedy's a new player in the clan, but he's a dynamite boy, brand new, for the Coatbridge Fleeto, YY. He's some boy, so he is, he's some fucking turkey do. Him and Big John Joe as well. A lot of the guys supporting really if you're in the clan. Decoy Kiff, John Joe, Midnight Stalker, Extreme Torture. Lots of these guys really help us out. Big Proddy helps out as well. Lots of Monster's back for getting his motorbike sorted and that, so I'm looking forward to getting a few games with Big Monster and that again as well. These guys all help me in my daily games and daily play, you get me, guys? And the guys who inspire me through YouTube are like HollowPoint, you know what I mean? Really is the main man for me. He's really interactive, and really I can't recommend his channel highly. And I'm a guy from Scotland, and HollowPoint, I believe, is from California, you know what I mean, Florida or something like that, I think it is, he's fae, and I can go home with him, he's fae America anyway, you know what I mean, I can go home with him, despite having fucking basically fuck all in common, being at other sides of the world. The only thing we've got in common is this game, Call of Duty and YouTube, you get me guys? So really check out HollowPoint's channel. I highly, highly, highly recommend HollowPoint's channel. Like he needs me to recommend him, you know what I'm talking about? He should be recommending me, but really check him out. Get him checked out, guys. And thanks for coming in and supporting me on my channel. And let's just keep on building. Let's just keep on growing here. And let's just keep having fun. And I'll catch you on the next upload. Right, I'll see you later, right, Trips. See you later.